Hi everyone, welcome to Whatever Esther Vlog! And today we will be talking about the controversial statement of Miss Imelda Squighart about K-pop. Okay, so specifically she said that I hate K-pop or... Sorry, I need to wear my glasses because I need to read what's on the news. It's okay to not like K-pop. If that's not your preference, it's okay. If you think it's hard to understand, even though there are subtitles and translation, it's okay. But for her to attack K-pop with fake nationalism and for her to downgrade Koreans just because they can't speak better English does not make any sense. And her argument is she's dragging down K-pop in order to uplift another. Why do you need to drag down someone just to uplift another? Parang mali. I mean, she said that Filipinos are losing their identities as Filipinos because of K-pop. She said that it sells insecurity, it does not promote self-love. So it's obvious that she doesn't know what she's talking about because I know a lot of K-pop stars who are victims of bashing because they don't look good and then they become their own standards of beauty. And I'm talking about Hwasa. Hwasa is a singer, a member of Mamamoo. She was bashed for not looking that pretty. But she said, I am my own standard of beauty. And now she's one of Korea's IT girls with a high brand reputation. And there are also other artists who tries to change beauty standards. And I think Miss Imelda doesn't know that. If her intention is to promote the Philippine culture through music, then she should have just focused first on improving her music. Because upon checking her music video, specifically Fuckboy, I don't see any Philippine culture there, but I see subliminal messages of Illuminati. And Lady Gaga is shook. Her music, all in all, sounds like generic lo-fi, and I'm not saying it as if it's a bad thing. There are rooms for improvement, to improve her music. And also, if she really wants people to know more about the Philippine music, then she should help promote other Filipino artists who deserve recognition. And by that, I mean SB19, Jason Dacal, Arthur Neri, and many more. Why is she so much focused on hate? Why do you want us to hate? Why do you want us to follow your trend? Listening to a certain music, regardless of the nationality, whether it's Korean, Japanese, Chinese, does not make us less of a Filipino. We just enjoy the music, the craft, the music video, everything. That's the reason why we stay there, the fandom. We found family in there. Is that hard to understand? Kasi yung statement niya, it triggers xenophobia and racism. Not just to Koreans, but also to J-pop, Chinese pop, Thai, given that BL series is becoming trending. So parang ano yun, pag Pinoy ka lang, dapat dyan ka lang makinig? Ganon? Sabi niya, we should promote diversity. That's not promoting diversity, she's being short-sighted. In the present day, we are being dominated by the Western industry. If you compare the Western fandom compared to the K-pop fandom, ang liit lang namin. So why is she not tackling about how Western culture changed the beauty standards of Filipinos? I don't think it started with K-pop at all. Yeah, and also, I just want to add this, huh? People are getting into K-pop. Some of them got into K-pop because of K-dramas. And we know how good is the standard of K-dramas compared to our mainstream media. Independent film natin dito, sobrang ganda. I'm a witness of it. Pero yung mainstream media natin, yung napapanood ng masa, wala nang bago. Paulit-ulit na lang tayo. With K-dramas, it offers a lot of feelings, of emotions, of twists, and a lot of stories. That's why people cling to that. And sana na-recognize din yun ni Miss Imelda before she start blabbling about K-pop and how she hates it. So yeah, my take on this, for K-pop fans, enjoy, do what makes you happy, listen to your groups, but stop hating other groups na K-pop. Gilig yung mag-fan wars ha, para kayong mga tanga, yung mga bata. And sa mga hindi naman fans ng K-pop, we respect it, it's fine, but we hope that before you say something about something, learn about it first. Hindi yung leta kayo ng salita, wala naman kayong alam. Okay, that is all. At kailangan ko pa mag-grocery. So, this is my final message as always. Hang in there. You are doing great. You deserve the best. Bye! Is that enough?